Right now, we in Stone Mountain, AKA Stoner's Mountain. I went to high school out here. All my friends is out here. And this is one of my favorite barbershops that I used to go to and still go to this day. It's called Primetime Barbershop. And I wanted to stop by and just holler at my people before I go over to the next spot. I'm gonna take y'all around my hood and around my city and show y'all how I get down, all right? Follow me. Yo, yo, yo. Come on, man. This is where I was raised at and how we get down, so I just wanted to bring them around, man, and let them see the love is real. All day. Sir, that's my man, that's my mentor right here. He always schooled me since a kid, like AZ. Be around them knuckleheads, man. You got something going for yourself. Don't be around these knuckleheads. How long we known each other? For years.
About 12, 13.
They know me since I was a jit, you know what I mean? So, and these guys are the ones that kept me it kept me focused and kept me going, you know what I mean? And that's important in the hood, somewhere where you can go and you got the community, and a bunch of uncles to me are like dads growing up. So just having a lot of us don't have father figures at the crib as young black males. So you come to the barbershop and it's a gang of black males that's telling you, hey boy, get out of that chair, boy. Hey, what you doing over there, boy? Hey, leave that girl alone, boy. So it's like, you get that discipline in the barbershop, and you still get it now. I bet you if I do some crib, I curse right now, they're gonna be like, hey dog, hey. Now what I'm about to do, I'm about to take y'all to my old house. It's the first house I bought with my money. When I got some cash, this is the first house I bought my mama. I bought my mama this house. I remember living in LA and I sent the $150,000. That's what I like about being an entertainer. When you can just change people's lives. Like it just take a little bit of money to change somebody's life, bro. It don't have to be $1 million, bro. It could be like $100 in the right way of changing their life, dog. This house means a lot to me because this house is where it all started. But when Anywhere was going and my first song came out and I was at the top of the charts, I bought this house for my mom. I remember sending her $150,000 cash to buy it. She went and bought it. As a young black guy, that made me feel good to buy my mom a house, because I always felt like she worked so much. We had stuff, but for as much as she worked, we didn't have enough. When you're working 80 hours a week and you're still struggling, I felt like, you know, my mom deserved a house. So you got people that used to come here from Akon to Ray J to TLC. Left Eye stays about 10 houses down. One of my fondest memories was when Ray J came in town. We shipped his car out here from Cali, and Ray J came out here and he stayed with me for a couple days. We got in the studio. As you can see, I turned the garage into a studio, so he used to come by. One of my fondest memories is Akon used to, you know, come cut my hair at the house. He used to come right here, and he was a barber before anything, so he used to cut the whole hood up. Akon used to bring the clippers, and all the kids that didn't have no money, Akon used to come cut them up. As you see, it's right on the main street. The high school is right up the street, so I never went to Redan, but I damn near should have went to Redan because I was there every day. The Redan kids used to skip school to come to the crib every day, and you get a bunch of little kids peeping through the windows, knocking on the doors, and they just wanted to see, get a glimpse of Lil Zane. So we used to be right out here, all our cars out here. This whole atmosphere gives me a bunch of fond memories and of when I was growing up and when I first started. So the hood love us. And if you want it, we could do it in the black 500 with the top down and overdrive when we ride, cause I'm hot now. You got me going, I don't think I want to stop now. Z feeling like a criminal on lockdown, so let's get away to get away. You getting hot, baby, please don't melt away. I got a crib on a beach, Palmetto Way. Here's your personal keys to see me every day, 112. Yeah, man.